I am your own Ichus. So we are going to tell today a short story about Gandhiji. So you all know when is the Gandhi Jayanti? It's in October 2nd. So I am going to tell you a story. Now let's begin. Gandhiji had a statue of three monkeys in three different positions. The first one had covered his mouth with his hands. The second one had covered his eyes with his hands. The third one had covered his ears with his hands. The others who came to Gandhiji's house and became curious and asked to Gandhiji about the various positions of monkeys. Gandhiji politely replied, the first one had covered his mouth with his hands. Tells us that we should not speak bad things about anybody. The second one has closed his eyes with his hands. Tells us that we should not see bad deeds about anybody. The third one had covered his ears with his hands. Tells us that we should not hear any bad things about anybody. If we were to do so, we all would be happy and there would be nothing but goodness. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care. Give big thumbs up to our YouTube channel. Bye bye. Thanks for watching. Bye from Ichus and also bye from Ichus World. Bye bye. Take care.